guys about to watch a video of me destroying all Nimbus enemies on YouTube. As they lay before me dead, he's on YouTube laughing at all his enemies that died single-handedly by me. Alright, guys.
This is terribly sad. What's going on with Soldiers of Light these days? See these results? See that name? Who is that? You know that guy. Who's that below him? Is that Cyclonic once again? But look what happens this time with Cyclonic. Just look, take a really good look at these results here. Do you understand why I would get a win like that? Because this bitch ass right here quit on me. Because he couldn't take it. He couldn't handle the scrub Moxley Mayhem. If I was such a scrub, Cyclonic, why the fuck would you quit on me? This is bullshit. This is really sad. Looks like I went against Soldiers of Light, waiting for the rest of you. Especially you, Nimbus. This is sad. This is really, really sad.
This is horrible. So tragic. He gets more nuts in his face. Merc nuts. Merc nuts. Look at them. Take those merc nuts. I know you like it. Because you're gay. Exactly. Misery all day. All day, every day. That's what we're doing. Mercing out here. Especially if you're in Soldier of Light right now. This is killer season. If you're in Soldier of Light, I feel sorry for you.
I'm our ISIS. Many days fell away with nothing to show, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? If you close your
house like that, nigga. What you doing? Come on now, fool.
Round one. Fight.
Trying to go easy on you, but just make you block break, but you know, you won't throw any block breaks. No rage, bro, man. The flying gadgets? I'm done. You're done.
Round three. You win.
Hey, Nimbus, I hope you see this. Your boy dropped 3 times in a row. He couldn't kill me. I don't die, nigga.
Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness for the But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before?
This is I Am Sam of One Piece. Brings you live another DCO commentary from the little boy's house. And here we have over here, the One Piece versus Soldiers of Light. We do what we do. Here we got Mr. Mana. A1, total ass. Iron Warlord. He must have DC, but he was probably in spawn scared. Probably. Maybe. Hot stuff. He's been garbage since day one, so not a big deal. Who else was in here? No Nimbus Yosh, but once again, villains win. One Piece for life.
How am I gonna be an optimist about this? How am I gonna be an optimist about this? But if you close your eyes. you close your eyes.
So all members, you had what, six? Oh my. And man oh man. Look at this. I got PvE gear on that's not even modded. I got DPS gear on a little. I got PvE gear on. I got DPS gear on. I got man, Nimbus. I guess I really am the people's champ now, huh?
They decided they wanna. I thought he was trolling at first, but his people's champ shit. But he just bugged that he received their chance on that shit. He really wants to be the people's champ. Like, I seen him across YouTube. First, I thought I
please,
one ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. I will travel across the land, searching far and wide. Each Pokemon to understand the power that's inside.
Please, God.
So I hope you guys see that I could have continued. I could have added up so much more people, but I didn't. I feel like I made my point proven to y'all. He was the guy that set up on YouTube making videos laughing at his enemies. His enemies bowed before me on the floor, laid to waste. That was me and Nimbus relationship. He made the videos laughing at him while I put them all down to sleep, go to sleep. But as you can see, man, yeah, your enemies are the guys that you got your videos off and made videos laughing at was all defeated by me. I am American Hero. I am the one who killed them. You are the one who made funny videos after me killing them. But somewhere between that, you took my victories as your victories. And you, every guy that you seen me beat, you thought they was sorry, you thought they was bad. But no, these guys are still some of the top players right now in this game. But, yeah, so maybe... If you honestly had to look at it, take away Moxie Mayhem's smile, take away all the guys that who I defeated off of his YouTube videos, there will be nothing but Nimbus shit talking. There will be no him laughing at nobody. It was just him saying this guy's a big bitch. He's a big bitch. That's it. That is it. Everything else was me defeating them enemies so he can make a video for us. And I mean me too, for you guys to laugh at and enjoy, but I am the sword and the armor that made him shine so fucking bright. but somewhere between that, he got confused with me killing them, him killing them. So, I don't know, maybe for some reason, maybe Nimbus thought he was American Hero. Maybe Nimbus thought he was the one defeating Moxie Mayhem, X-Achieve, Arena Junkies, One Piece, Ace 141 times. It's so many fucking people, dude. I could continue to upload, but I'm not. The point is proven is your enemies laid before me to waste. I put them down by myself. It was never with you. You the guy that made videos on YouTube laughing at them as they laid before me. That is it. That's the only point I want to put up. But not never again. Your own problem is your own problem. But you don't play DCO and I don't play DCO. But at the same time, I'm going to try to leave me a fucking legacy around. It's not going to be that much, but because I am like retiring down for this game. But long as one person, there's one person out there in DCU, whether people dislike me or not, or people think, if it's not you, just somebody else that thinks I'm actually one of the greatest in this game. But I don't know about one person who ever would think that about you, Nimbus. Your enemies all laid before me down and dead. You have not single-handedly taken out any enemies in any matches on your own YouTube one-on-one without anybody help. So you can take that how you want to, but I'm done. I'm done with this game already. But I'm also done with you. I don't. Me and you. We're no longer seeing eye to eye. And anyway, I can see myself coming back to this game if you call me out to want to fight. That is the only way. But I don't think you want to do that. All right, guys.